It's Trixie, and I don't know about you, but if I look back to everything that 2020 has brought us, all I want to say is
Ach du!
But I don't like cursing, so let's find a nicer way to put that. Luckily, the German language has a lot to offer when it comes to funny, holy moly phrases. Ach du literally means oh you, and then we simply add a couple of random things to express surprise, shock, or outrage. The most common one must be Ach du meine Güte, oh my goodness. I actually use that one all the time. But that's boring, so let's travel further down the rabbit hole. Die ganzen Meerschweinchen in die Badewanne. Ach du grüne Neune. Oh, you green nine. Yeah, the number nine, like that. Though the phrase refers to a nine of spades in a deck of cards. One that you can play poker or tell your friends their fortune with. You don't read people's future out of playing cards? Well, maybe not anymore right now, but believe it or not, that used to be a thing back in the day. And as the nine of spades meant bad luck, we usually say Ach du grüne Neune when something unexpected and unsettling happens. Ach du liebes Lieschen, mein Luftkissenfahrzeug ist ja voller Aale. Oh, lovely little Lisa. I bet we all know which Lisa we're talking about. Yes, the infamous Lisa Ranseier, of course, also known as Fräulein Finster. Rumored to have killed three adult men with a fork by accident in 1933, at the age of four. Yeah, sorry, that was some serious BS right there. I totally made that story up. Thumbs up if I got you there for a second. The truth is that Lieschen is actually a German placeholder name. Sometimes we even give her a last name, Lieschen Müller. It's comparable to Jane and John Doe, so maybe they had a child one day and abandoned her in Germany? But no worries, I'm pretty sure Erika and Max Mustermann are taking very good care of her. Heiliger Strohsack, wer hat schon wieder meinen letzten Joghurt aufgegessen und stattdessen diese Taucherbrille in den Kühlschrank gelegt? Oh, you holy Strohsack. Well, I guess the English holy cow would be pleased. It's one of many phrases in German that were used to mock religious people. Others are Ach du heiliger Bimbam, with Bimbam referring to the sound that church bells make. Bim. Bam. And Ach du heilige Makrele! Oh, you holy mackerel! Deutsch, Sprache der Dichter und Denker. And yeah, we also have holy heilige. But as I said, no cursing. Ach du dickes Ei! Deine Socken riechen ja schlimmer als mit Schimmelkäse überbacken, das stinkt hier Analdrüsen. You fat egg! I wonder if the story of how this was invented involves a zipper and a Ach du meine Nase. Wer hat die Hunde rausgelassen? Oh, you! My nose! This one's actually pretty cute. It's a quote taken out of a German TV series for kids from 1962 called Pittiplatsch. Pittiplatsch, a kobold whose best friends are a dog and a duck, obviously, used to say Ach du meine Nase when something didn't go as planned. And as the show was a big success, many people started saying it too. There's even a techno song titled Ach du meine Nase. I checked it out and, well, that's 3 minutes of my life I'll never get back. I put a link in the description anyway. Lovely little Lisa, fat eggs and holy mackerels. Tell me in the comments what you say when life catches you off guard. Hope to see you again in my next video. Have a nice day and bye!